power to the heart to keep you close with each hour and every breath.
Or to expel the love existing in my heart and with indifference abandon weakness, disregard, to renounce. Seize all, and by renouncing to say fie it, fie. I curse our love, 'tis a heavy burden on my soul, one which urges me to disregard, to renounce.
To renounce? But oh, how sweet this addiction. Hey, there's the rub. For within your love lies my shackled chain.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
When your soul flees the body, ascendant to the heavens, mine must follow behind.
We all die, you either kill yourself or get killed.
Give us pause. There's the faithfulness which denies our parting ways.
For who would subject themselves to such constant vigilance?
Derek.
Hey.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
So, for tonight, like, are we doing my place or yours?
Come on.
Okay. Cool.
Mind plagued with disastrous visions of these succubans tempting you to spurn our love. I must question, is your love as faithful as mine?
You're mine, Derek!
What's wrong with you, bro? What the heck? You tripping, bro. You tripping!
Will you follow me when I die?
When I could turn away. Who would choose to love as deep as I and feel such astringent pain?
But what about our love? What meaning does this life have?
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
I feel I cannot eat. I cannot sleep. I cannot breathe. I cannot live when you're not by my side.
What? Chill. Anyway, so.
For a skit for Romeo and Juliet, I was thinking that we could, like, go over our lines and, like, act it out. Yeah.
My heartbeat thunders to explode until your presence resurrects a calming balm. Along we are caterpillars, but together. We're butterflies.
Sensational.
A companionship that is treasured and makes us rather bear an uncertainty in love than carry the shards of a broken heart.
Thus love makes prisoners of us all.
And yet, if your arms were a prison and your voice poison, I would gladly give myself over to the embrace of death. And this death I choose over life without you, without your constant presence or care.
Brother,
as the sun sets, the light of my love will never fade away.
Don't you just love the sunset?
I love you too, Derek Huntington the 3rd.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention in your life. I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping and you